First on the DenverChannel.com, a strong odor disrupting this morning's session of the state Senate. The odor of marijuana.
If the sergeants would please douse all the doobies in the area.
Capitol TV cameras capturing that moment. The smell was strong enough throughout the chamber. Everyone noticed. No word on where it originated from. Now, President Barack Obama...